Welcome to the Torch Cooking Class. I'm Chef Manju. Today I'm going to present you how to make an easy chocolate cooler. Here's the ingredients what we need for to make a chocolate cooler. So I have here chocolates, which we call in 65% of cocoa percentage, and also unsalted butter. And here is the sugar, boiling. And first we need to melt this chocolate and butter together in a bain-marie, which is in this pot. We have put some water to get a steam, which we call it as a double boil. So I'm going to add the chocolate into the butter. Weigh the quantity of the chocolate and those. But it will take around 7 to 8 minutes. And also you can make it in the same thing using a micro oven, but if you use in the ceramic bowl. And here I have a sugar, caster sugar, and also the egg. So I add first sugar, the second is the egg. Small hand beater even, so it will be useful for the same. It's almost done the melting. Take another 1 minute time. Whenever you melt in the chocolate, so make sure that you put 45 degrees. It's not more than that. Be like this. Once it mix, it's forming. Make sure it's forming like sponge, but gently on the big mixture. And also the flour. Make sure whenever you add in the flour, do not put at once. So mix little by little. It's done. It's done, and I'm gonna keep this mixture in the chiller overnight, at least 24 hours. And I use silicone mat, but also you can use even the oil paper. Oil paper you can use behalf of this. So first we put the silicone paper into the tray. Here is the ring, what I gonna bake the cooler. Keep in space, not to moving it on the tray. Here's a tiny pair of the oil paper or the silicone paper. So I'm gonna put it as a ring. Because this cooler, when it's baking, it will be spread out. So here's the mixture what we chill in 24 hours. I'm gonna put it in the system bag. Plastic bag. I'm gonna bake this coolant at 190 degrees until 9 to 10 minutes. Take the coolant so we can do a small plate garnish. This is after 9 minutes, the coolant bake is ready. Blackberry, raspberry, blueberry. The fondant, it should be melting like this, the coolant, sorry.